everyone, my name is Shuchika. I'm studying in 4th day. So today I'm going to explain about conjunction. Coordinating conjunctions are used to link or join two words or paras that equally important and complete in term of grammar when compared with each other. The sentence or words do not depend on anything to give themselves meaning. We can easily remember conjunction words as fanboys, F-A-N-B-O-Y-S. Let's see examples and their words. F for fur. The sentence meaning become like because. I told her to leave fur. I was very tired. And in addition to. I like football and I like hockey. Nor and not. I have neither done the dishes or the ladder. But however, she's 85. But still she's swimming every day. Or either. I will eat either the hamburger or the hot dog. Yet, but the weather was cold, yet bright and sunny. So, therefore, it was still painful. So, I went to see a doctor. Thank you.